It's taken the day a little while to get organized. Here it is, 10 after 2. I've been up for probably 40 minutes, struggling around a little lower. Not low now, 6,500 MSL. Right now, I'm just following the strength. If we can get somewhere down by Baldwin or beyond before we cut back inland, we'll be very happy. Thought I'd give you a look at what things look like. Independence Day, 2020. Things are beginning to rock a little bit. Surf along here a bit. A lot of day ahead of us. We'll see how it goes. This one's rocking. I've been down below 4,000 feet. 3,800 or so, right over the airport, so no deal, but I hunted around for this for a while. Wow, look at it. It's rough. It's not a smoothie. Little village of Baldwin. Here, it's gonna smooth out. Well, maybe it's because I'm getting out of it. Let's look around here. Oh, yeehaw! So quick 3,000 feet worth of gas. The world looks different from here than it does at 3,800. You can see the Seabreeze front over there. See if we can fly up this thing for a while. We stay near the edge of this queue because the ones that look like this can just have wicked lift associated with them that can sort of pull your glider right up into the cloud, which we don't need today. And if I stay over near the edge, I've got a quick out to the right to get out of the gnarly. My soaring day has been totally absorbed by the west today, so I'm not going to get much of a triangle, but it's been good flying, and we might just work our way around and see if we can get out to the east in a little bit. Sinky poo. Big sink. Still sink. My out is to the right at Womberg. And I'll just touch Womberg. Whoops. Only 10 miles over. So we have time to see what will become of us here. Okay, we're in zero sink. Nice to be a little higher. If I can catch a few turns here and climb, I will. I was concerned with the wicked lift. Zero sink. As you guys can see the stuff over here on the left. turn here. With a hangy goo. Not a picture we too often get in the glider. No mountain, you know. So cool, right? Flap if I'm gonna fly that slow. So yeah, I'd say we're in the convergence here. Wouldn't miss this for the world. Check it out. God, it's so beautiful, isn't it? Just amazing. I'm gonna come to the end of our little super cumulus here. I don't really know what to expect under the sky, out from underneath the clouds, lift-wise. You can see our convergence is wrapping right around back to the home field. Wow. So I guess that lift is really coming from that big cumulus. Of course, it was all set up by that really stinger of a climb back at Baldwin. Thank you, Dink. Pretty late in the day. The weather sort of cut off the whole east side of the world for us today. So we're just having some fun around the home drome. This is one of our typical late afternoon streets that pop up that don't really necessarily lead anywhere. But are fun to fly as the day smooths out. Enough sink to be thinking that there's a thermal under here. Wow. Right wing's telling me to go right. Thank you. go. Over 5 knots on average. Oh, look at that. 6,800 was as high as we've been today. Things just dry out so much in the afternoon around here. All of a sudden, at the very end of the day, you start getting these big altitudes, big for us. We're probably 6,000 AGL here. And going up. Seventy-five. Seventy-six. Seventy-seven. Go see. Seekaroony. Proverbial fountain. So again, you can see there's a little bit of a convergence here. It's not very strong. But we might be able to cruise this thing a little bit. Remembering that when it's all over, it's all over. Can't see it out in the murk, but actually Grand Traverse Bays are right out here at our 10 o'clock. Naturally, the lake air comes in down that bay, double bay. Anybody on center. Sorry, dude. go. Nice to get out of the sun a little bit.
The 1284, can I maintain call over 310?
Hey, I got center. ...206:1 on our glide ratio. There's a wall in front of us of seabreeze that we won't be able to go beyond.
Thanks, Minneapolis, Alan. 4677, contact Minneapolis, Air 123.72.
Take a couple of quick turns under here if there's a thermal, just because.
So maybe unfortunately that's the thermal that's over the lake, so we're...
I didn't know there was a long string of lift behind me, I would have turned around already. We love the moment of surprise when we turn around and everything's gone. After 6 p.m.
Flight following.
Yeah. Time to mosey. Here's some good looking stuff. What a beautiful day.
Thanks. Advice to Terrace City weather and what's going on your planning. Time for the visual.
There we go.
It's also airspace for UAS to find. But he's 047 014 radio service to fly at the agent. Thanks for the. Peter, the final approach fix with the trip for visual. Test convective Sigma 92 Echo 355 Zulu for Ohio, Michigan. Holman, Rosewood, Fontana City, area of thunderstorms moving a little past about 4-5 miles.
Okay, 22 miles from the home drome, and we're on final glide. Hey, I'm gonna give you a look out here.
clear trim up. Tango Romeo, ready to go now. Alright, Tango Romeo, be a hold for release. Clear from service to the airport to Toledo, last final via direct. Maintain 4000, Fox 2635. Contact Manila for pilot frequency on departure and hold for release. Affirmative, over 655 Tango Romeo. Papa Kilo Whiskey 669, it's affirmative LJ55. And affirmative, and just tell me when you're number one ready to go.
Overfly the ball fields to close our triangle, if any exists. We've been mostly on the north-south axis today. Might get a teensy-teensy little triangle. To circle the field once or twice and check things out. Oh yeah, Cadillac. Cadillac traffic, glider X-ray is 4 miles to the north, inbound for landing, Cadillac. We're gonna hit thermals here. Steer outside of them a little bit. clock says east. Okay, you silly thing. They're using spoilers. I'll show you. Cadillac traffic, glider X-ray is maneuvering overhead for the left downwind runway 7, Cadillac. Cadillac traffic, glider X-rays on the left downwind for landing runway 7, Cadillac. Come down, little angel. Live to tell the tale. Ears hurt. Okay, what a ride. Later days.